Like, that's my dog's tail just like walking. Jump up. Say hi. Boo, you always do this to me. Hey guys, it's Queen. I'm back and I'm better. And in today's video, I'm gonna be dyeing my hair purple because I'm tired of this hair color. So we're gonna dye our hair purple. If you wanna see that, then please keep watching and let's get on with the video. First of all, you guys, look how wavy my hair is. After I showered, I blow dried my hair. Okay, so first thing we're gonna do is brush our hair out and take all this waviness out because it's annoying. This is the hair color I have right now. I did dye it pink like a month ago, but it didn't go through. It just like, it didn't work. It just turned red. So now it's back. And it was temporary hair dye anyway, so it comes out in like a few washes. So kind of came out, but we're gonna try dyeing my hair purple. Also, I know I'm wearing the same shirt that I always wear when I'm dyeing my hair, and that's because you know that one shirt you wear every time whenever you dye your hair because this shirt's already wrecked, you know what I mean? And I am wearing a onesie under this. So yeah, so today we're gonna be using the Got to Be Semi-Permanent hair dye, and we're gonna open dog sitting here watching you while I'm doing this. Also guys, I want to be cutting my hair too, so this is probably the last time we're going to see my hair long. My hair is like down to my hips when it's straight. When it's like straightened, like this is half straightened. When it's straightened, it goes all the way down my hips. When it's curly, usually just, it's like up to here, I feel. So this comes with a pastelizer. Wow, why couldn't I say that? Pastelizer, but we're not gonna be using that because I want my hair to be vibrant purple. I don't want it to be pastel purple. And there's conditioner, there's the color cream, and then the directions and the gloves. Doing a video of drying my hair.
Hi puppy.
Look at my dog, she's trying to get my gloves. Look, she has her paw on my arm. Boo boo, back up. No boo boo. So you guys already know the drill. Just pour the purple into here. And I need 2 hands for this, so BRB. So this is all the hair dye I could get out of the bottle. That's a lot of hair dye if you ask me. But I'm just gonna mix this up with the brush. So I have the hair dye all mixed and now I'm just gonna start applying to my hair. And I'm just gonna fast forward through this part so you guys can see this video and not be bored. You know what I mean? Oh, I forgot my clips. Guys, I'm using a different technique this time because I want to do this fast because it's literally 11 o'clock at night and I'm really, really sleepy. Work. This is the final hair look. It's nice and purpley in camera. I don't know why it looks like red or like pink. I don't mind it looking pink, but like it's not red for sure. It looks more purpley in person. But yeah, I really like this hair color. It might look a little patchy in camera, but I swear in my life it does not look patchy in real life. Ding 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 ding. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'm gonna be posting a video after this, or maybe I already posted it. I'm not sure. Boo boo! Coffee? I'm trying to make a video. Don't interrupt. I'm gonna be posting a video called 20 Perks of Being 20, and not 20 Perks of Being 20. What am I saying? 20? What is my next video called? I don't even remember. Oh, 20 reasons to have a dog. I'm gonna be posting that video next. It's not gonna be that entertaining. I wanna be kind of, that video is kind of boring, but I wanna post it anyways because I wanna post it. So, yeah. So yeah, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Join the Queen team because one day we'll be the best team on the internet. And like always, Queens, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, Queens.
Now, usually I don't do this, but go ahead on, break them off with a little previews of the remix. Now I'm not trying to be rude, but hey pretty girl, I'm feeling you. The way you do the things you do reminds me of my Lexus cool. That's why I'm all up in your grill, trying to get you to a hotel. You must be a football coach, the way you got me playing the field. So baby, give me that and let me give you that. Running her hands through my fro, bouncing on 24s. Why they saying I'm ready? It's the remix to Ignition, hot and fresh out the kitchen. Mama rolling that body, got every man in here wishing. Sipping on coke and rum, I'm like, so what, I'm drunk. It's the freaking weekend, baby, I'm about to have me some fun. Bounce, 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 bounce. Now it's like murder, she rolled. Once I get you out them clothes, privacy's on the dough. But still they can hear you screaming more. Girl, I'm feeling what you're feeling. No more hoping and wishing. I'm about to take my key and stick it in the ignition. So give me that, let me give you that. Running her hands through my fro, bouncing on 24s. Why they saying I'm ready? It's the remix to Ignition, hot and fresh out the kitchen. Mama rolling that body, got every man in here wishing. Sipping on coke and rum, I'm like, so what, I'm drunk. It's the freaking weekend, baby, I'm about to have me some fun. Crystal popping in the stretch navigator. We got food everywhere as if the party was catered. We got fellas to my left, honeys on my right. We bring them both together, we got juking all night. Then after the show is the
after party.
Yeah, and after the party is the
hotel lobby.
Yeah, around about four you gotta
clear the lobby.
Then yeah, take it to your room and
somebody.
Can I get a can I get a
beep, beep?
Running her hands through my fro, yeah, bouncing on 24s. Come on, body saying I'm ready. It's the remix to Ignition, hot and fresh out the kitchen. Mama rolling that body, got every man in here wishing. Sipping on coke and rum, I'm like, so what, I'm drunk. It's the freaking weekend, baby, I'm about to have me some fun. It's the remix to Ignition, hot and fresh out the kitchen. Mama rolling that body, got every man in here wishing. Sipping on coke and rum,
yeah,
I'm like, so what, I'm drunk. It's the freaking weekend, baby, I'm about to have me some fun.
Come on, girl, we off in this G, all in windows up, lasting away.